we're going to kind of move out of this period where we had the chance for 70s. Today was a nice bonus day. It was great. However, second half of the weekend, not looking so great.
Cuteness.
All right, here we go. Weather school. This was yesterday at Epperly Heights, and the students were great. I talked to about 125 second graders.
Aww.
They were very attentive, and that's them doing our quiz, our weather school quiz. We talked about anything from snowstorms to hail to tornadoes, and we also discussed tornado safety. Of course, you know, we're a month to a month and a half away from when that can really start ramping up. So, you know, it's really important to get the word out, and those kids were awesome. I told them to tune in tonight, so hopefully you're watching, and there's a little shout out.
I know you love spending time at the weather school.
Oh, that's a great time.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you, Aaron. Uh-huh.